Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we start you out with a story out of the football world where a player has come under some scrutiny for kissing their significant other on draft day. For more insight on this, we turn to Katie, our field reporter. Katie?
Thanks, Andy. Response from the football world has yielded some mixed comments. Reaction from players has ranged from support to saying that this will be the end of football. Some tweeted reactions by players labeled the kiss gross and unnecessary.
What about the coaches? Do they think this kiss will affect their teams?
Some coaches have said that football is football and that it doesn't matter. However, a former coach thinks that the kiss will bring added baggage to the locker room.
And the executives and the general managers, what do they have to say about this kiss?
Well, you see, they've been largely silent. However, one anonymous executive was quoted as saying, and I'm paraphrasing here, that he doesn't think that football is ready for the type of affection that was shown in the kiss, and that this player creates a chemical imbalance on the team.
And what about reactions from the public? What have you been seeing on social media sites?
Again, the reaction has been very varied.
Some people have been incredibly insensitive about the whole thing, but others very supportive. One former basketball player, however, said he would be boycotting SportsCenter over the kiss and that his young, innocent brothers should not have to see this kind of stuff on TV. Other tweets from the public called the player a F-word and called for ESPN to remove that F-word from their TV. Others around the football world were more supportive, calling the player courageous, honest, even incredible. The reigning Super Bowl MVP even stated that there is no room for bigotry in American sports, and it takes courage to change a culture.
Wow, those really are some varied reactions. Thank you for that, Katie.
Thanks, Andy. Now back to you.
Thank you very much. And now, we've managed to attain a photograph of that football player's draft day kiss. Could we please bring that up?